yards. What's he got? Oh. He's got a little cheeky inside edge. He'll be happy to get off strike. Bit of relief there, Senna. Oh, he's going to hustle a single. That's what he wanted. Oh, he's going to keep the strike as Aaron Jones. Just four off. Is at the other end still. Now then, Chase gets the strike back early in an over. Sensible. Nothing outrageous. Keep feeding the strike back to Roston Chase. Change of ball. That's what the delay was. A little bit of dew around. Moen. Oh yeah, the dancing shoes on. Going to hustle two. Have to. And this Moti over. Over to you, Roston. Face the last one.
And that is the first boundary for the St. Lucia Kings to stun silence since the sixth over of this innings. That's amazing.
Kind of needed a message from the dugout to ignite Aaron Jones, and this sort of aggressive stroke play did say that it's less risk taking on the off spinner as a right-hander. So this could have happened a couple overs ago. Extra cash.
To play good cricket shots.
He does go to that wide line. And they come back for two. He goes back side, he goes for six. What power, what poise after a slow start for Aaron Jones.
Went pace off. Jones knew he was going to drag him a little wider, I reckon. Reminiscent.
Nice shot again in the gap. In the gap, Aaron Jones!
Yeah, that'll be a bit of a trick there, Ian Bishop. Just keep the emotions in check here. There's still 27 to get. And it can be a crazy old game. A little chop on now. Stumps everywhere.
Very good running. Very good running by Chase. And Jones. Oh, this could be it. This could be it. Kimo is backing. Kimo's backing. Six more. He pumps his fist, Aaron Jones.
Montes, no doubt. This last one with those fast hands. The pocket rocket.
He loves it. He loves it. He loves it for six. What a turnaround in impetus and power and destruction from Aaron Jones.
Oh, absolutely. Look, it's a good height bouncer. It's up there by the badge. So you can't complain with that from Romario Shepherd. If you're ever going to test a batter out.
Might be four more. It is four more. 37 in 10 deliveries for Aaron Jones.
Jones boy. And it's just started to lose the impetus here, the Warriors. You can sense it and feel it.